Well, that was very good. Very good lunch. It was a bunch of leftovers from restaurants, good stuff. Pizza, chicken filet sandwich with tomato sauce, I guess, what do they call that? An Italian sandwich. And a big plate of coleslaw, they gave me extra. And, oh yeah, lasagna. Very good. So I'm gonna head back over to home. And, I'm gonna take Queen back. I think we're gonna wind at my back, so this should take about 5 minutes. Southeast wind. Let's see what happens. Unless I'm taking the far right of this wide, wide lane here, people will cut you off and into that parked car if you don't. Well, looks like we're gonna catch up to that streetcar. Damn. That construction. I'm gonna slip right in behind him. Just made the yellow. So I'm gonna let the buffaloes get ahead. Hmm. Light turn. Cop right there. Hey. Beat the buffalo with wind assist. A lot of stops right along there. They added one extra for the TDC guys to shift change. Plus they got all those in and outs out of the Knox yard there, the Connaught yard. And so it's a little slow, but you wait, by Jones, he'll catch me. Here we are, Leslie. Here he comes. I can hear him. Ow. I gotta turn, just gonna straddle the lanes. So that was that. I think two, eat lunch, and back in like 40 minutes. Very quick. That's the closest of the lunches right there. At Corpus Christi there. So, okay, that was fun, and we'll see you on YouTube.